Rafik died in France. A UPS truck hit him. This has left Stan Kraychik emotionally drained, but rich. What to do? He decides to go to Key West, Florida, in search of what path he should take for the rest of his life. The first place he stays in, the Crow's Nest. The owner, Augusta Willitt, takes a dislike to him. He's requested to leave. As he checks out, he discovers Augusta dead, an alarm clock stuffed down her throat. Stan's new abode, the Jared Ballami House, was much more willing to tolerate him. Stan is in unfamiliar territory, but as usual gets involved. Augusta's son had died earlier from AIDS. He owned many properties in Key West. His will was being challenged by his mother. How this plays into her death is the point of the story.